Now, theorem 6.8, the statement is, if a side of a triangle is produced, then the exterior angle so formed is equal to the sum of the two interior opposite angles. This theorem 6.8 is also called exterior angle sum property of a triangle. जैसे इसके पहले हमने पढ़ा था एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, दिस इज आल्सो कॉल्ड एक्सटीरियर एंगल सम प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल. नाउ फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू ड्रॉ द फिगर. सी द स्टेटमेंट इज लाइक दिस, इफ अ साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज प्रोड्यूस्ड, सपोज दिस इज योर ट्रायंगल एबीसी, दिस इज योर ट्रायंगल एबीसी. इफ अ साइड ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज प्रोड्यूस्ड, सपोज आई एम प्रोड्यूसिंग और एक्सटेंडिंग दिस साइड बीसी up to D. So if a side of a triangle is produced, then exterior angle so formed, so this is the exterior angle ACD, exterior angle so formed is equal to the sum of two interior opposite angles. ठीक है ना? Suppose करो that if this angle is 1, this angle is 2, and suppose if this angle is 3 and this angle is 4. So in this theorem, what we will prove? Angle 1 plus angle 2, this is equal to angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4. So I am writing over here, given a triangle ABC where side BC is produced, where side BC is produced 2D. Then to prove, over here we will prove angle 1 plus angle 2, this is equal to angle 4. Exterior angle is equal to the sum of two interior opposite angles. ठीक है ना? Adjacent नहीं ले लेना है. Exterior के अगर add के adjacent वाला just उसके बगल वाला ले लोगे तो पूरा गलत हो जाएगा. ठीक है? So we will prove angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to angle 4. So first I am writing proof. See, before this theorem, we have studied angle sum property of triangle. Over there what we have studied is that sum of angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3, this is equal to 180. So I am writing over here, in triangle ABC, my angle sum property, I can write angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3, this is 180 degree, equation number 1, and the reason is by angle sum property of a triangle. My angle sum property of a triangle. Also, what I can say that this is the ray AC standing on this line BD, so sum of angle 3 plus angle 4, this is equal to 180 degree. Also angle 3 plus angle 4, this is equal to 180 degree. Second equation, you can give the reason, bilinear pair axiom. Bilinear pair axiom. Now in these two equations, their right hand sides are equal to 180. So if their right hand sides are equal to 180, this means that their right hand sides are same. This means their left hand sides are also same. So I am writing from equation 1 and 2. From equation 1 and equation 2. Because their right hand sides are same, so their left hand sides are also same. So angle 1 plus angle 2 plus angle 3. This is equal to angle 3 plus angle 4. Correct? Now, what we can do is, we will subtract angle 3 from both sides. On subtracting angle 3 from both sides, they both are actually isko cancel nahi karte hain yahan par, theek hai, angles. So on subtracting angle 3 from both sides, what you will get? Angle 1 plus angle 2. This is equal to angle 4. Theek hai, yahan likh do. Aisa likh do. On subtracting angle 3. On both sides, we get angle 1 plus plus 2 is equal to angle 4. Hence, so this is the proof of exterior angle sum property of a triangle. Hope you have understood it. Please note it down.